conversations where people are listening to one another.
Let's hope so. Dr. Carol Swain, thanks so much for joining us tonight.
So I don't know about that.
And reaction from our